we were here in the studio yesterday.
Yes.
But then when we got home last night, mm-hmm. you received an email. You don't even know about this, from the chairperson.
Yes.
And tell us what she had to share in that email.
Well, I asked from her that how have they faced any attacks now after the festival.
From the extremists.
Yes. And she was so happy to respond to me that no, God is still healing people. People are getting healed and no attacks whatsoever. Everything is peaceful. The churches are now equipping new believers. And she was just so happy.
See, there's so many things happening at once. And we have this opposition. We have these people who are against us. At the same time, we were fighting in the name of Jesus to get our message across. But then we don't want to hurt those who are
exactly.
going to stay there. So this is beautiful.
Yes.
How God helped us. Here's another clip. We showed you one yesterday of just some of the healing testimonies. Because after preaching the gospel, that building and outside in the parking lot was full of Muslim people. And they were receiving Jesus. And God was showing himself alive by miracles. Watch this.
Souvenir, like the man we read about, he took up his bed and he woke up.